IC in Sagittarius. If your IC is in the sign of Sagittarius, you may have observed your family unit as people that had multiple degrees. Was your dad a doctor, lawyer? Was your mom a doctor, lawyer? Did she have a master's degree? Did she have a PhD? Was there a lot of focus on you, climbing the educational ladder and getting multiple degrees? Did you grow up where your parents were speaking multiple languages or emphasized, hey, your English is good, but we want you to be bilingual in French or Spanish or Japanese or Chinese? Was one of your parents not from the United States with the IC in Sagittarius? Did you travel a lot internationally with your family with the IC in Sagittarius? Was there a lot of opulence and abundance in your family? Was there any inspiration? Did you want to be inspired? Did your mom inspire? Did your dad? Did your grandma inspire you with this placement? IC in Sagittarius, were there horses in your family unit? Was somebody into horses, racing, horse racing? Did you grow up on a horse farm? Was there somebody in your family who was very, very wealthy, like a billionaire or a millionaire? Was there a lot of emphasis placed on higher learning and getting as much schooling as you can? Was there a lot of drive in the family? Did you get to travel the world with your family? What was it like for you with the IC in Sagittarius? Was there luck in the family? Did you feel lucky? Were you glad you came from this family if you have the IC in Sagittarius? That's it on IC and Sag.